Lopez was appointed. There are questions about why he's been paid 7, 8, 9 times more than the other prosecutors on the case. And separately, as Zach Cohen just told us, the DA went in public and said that the defendant's motivation in bringing their motions here was racist. Now, that's potentially prejudicial to those defendants when it comes time to pick a jury. So we've got two sets of substantial issues here.
Lots of legal issues going on, guys. Thank you very, very much. This note, Kate, we'll be back later today.